What's up, folks? This is Sinulab, and let's get started. So DBD has a new modifier to the game they're introducing for a limited time, Lights Out. Survivors leave no scratch marks, which is kind of nice, but killers have no terror radius, which is not so nice. No perks or add-ons are allowed, and you can't bring anything into the trial, though there are more than the usual 5 chests, so that's good. And the big thing, the shroud of darkness across the map. You can't see anything. You never know what's just outside of view. And I have a couple of games for you today experiencing the game mode, and both are at the Borgo, a common map it seems for Lights Out, maybe. I arrive there most often in my trials. But anyway, I hope you enjoy. Oh, right, of course we don't have that opening screen because there's no offerings. Yeah, no perks. Can't bring anything in. There are more chests, so that's good. So here we are. Lights Out mod. All the gens start with at least a little sound going. Can't bring in any perks. No add-ons. There are no scratch marks for us, but no terror radius for the killer. So that's all very fun. Can't tell what anybody's doing. Very dark. Crazy. Oh. Someone's in chase. Over there. Yeah, I can't even see how progressed the gen is, really, other than the pistons. Crazy. I mean, I have no idea how far along healed she is. Oh, Jesus. It's a ghost face. Not picking her up. Maybe we can go back and get her up. See, I don't even know how many gens we have done. It's crazy.
Ha ha!
Goodness gracious. I don't know what number gen that is. Oh my god. I don't know why you didn't unhook her first. Have a progress bar and using the fuck shit. Yep, damn it. I didn't mean to look at you. I didn't even know you were there. Couldn't look away in time. Damn. Billy. Even gonna be enough to heal me? I don't think so. There's another chest over there, but doesn't seem to quite matter anymore. Boy, you cannot see anything. Be best not to stay at any one generator for too long. You know, killer's gonna make his rounds. Oh, it's a Michael Myers. So on Dwight. Basement, huh? Hello, Michael. Giving me the back hook, huh? Okay, I'm sure. All right, I think that's gen number one. Someone's hiding because I only see two auras. Oh, that's Dwight. He's right there. Okay. I don't think Michael likes me. Goodness gracious. Don't tell me Michael's right behind you. My stealth killers are just the worst. Now more than ever. Really, you gotta be paying attention to the nth degree. Okay, Dwight's in chase. And Zarina. Goodness gracious. Oh, wow. About that.